I'll show you here to make polythene pipe into PVC pipe or other way around. I also made a little, like, similar to safety plier tool to spread out to make it wider and so you can push over the PVC plate. And this is how I do it. This little device I made it is working like circular pliers to spread it. I just want a little bit longer than what it is. I just heat it up a little more. It need to heat it up to soften the material. It is not good to overheat or otherwise it's not going to be good shape the way you want. My circular pliers, I made them adjustable so I can screw in or screw out, depend if I want bigger or smaller. It works quite good so far. And that is about deep enough how much I want that to be to go over the PVC pipe. And just move around to make it a little looser rather than tight. And the other side I'm gonna make to go inside the PVC pipe. What I'm doing now, there's a little job, I'm not quite sure exactly what I want, whether I want that to go inside or outside, do you want, or the other side. It go nicely inside of that wider part of the PVC pipe and that should do the job. The other side go this way and that should also do the job.